met Tony at a party, Thanksgiving night, and we got married January 1st, 1995. And we lived in Los Angeles.
Tony's marriage to LaTanya wasn't going well.
Tony liked the ideal marriage, but he was a better friend and father than a husband.
So he moved back to Memphis, Tennessee.
Tony and I became better friends after our divorce than we were married. We just communicated very well.
I'm Deborah, and I purchased my first diamond when I was in my early 20s. I had just gotten a promotion at work and bought it to treat myself.
Some JDs, you can't go wrong with them. They do not impact your life such that, you know, you're feeling like you're having to do something really strenuous on a daily basis to get a result. It's to the contrary. The only thing you have to do is pull them on just like your underwear and not think about it for the whole entire day and get that kind of result. So who doesn't want that?
Blend shades very easily. The color match is extraordinary. It matches my skin tone perfectly.
And nothing will show your appreciation like